Barre Body Collective. I'm going to take you through a 15-minute Barre Body class. Just starting with your feet hitting into the top, soften the knees. Inhale, take a deep breath in, bring the arms up, take a full fold over. Just soften the knees, gently roll up this side, head and the back knees come up. One more time, deep breath in. Exhale, fold. Soften those knees, take a deep breath in, hands to the waistline, right leg lift, go right, then left. Lift, I want you to find length through your body here. Imagine you're pushing that ceiling away, zipping up those abs. Now round those arms, we go reach. Keeping that rib cage closed, keeping long through that body. We go for eight. You just have four, for three, for two, come into a squat and reach. So squat, reach. So your feet are just hip distance apart. Make sure your knees are in line with those toes and those abs are zipped up. Just two more. That's when we stay low. Body weight wants to be in the heels. Press the shoulders away. Right heel lift. Lift low. We lift to the left, then low. Every time you lift a heel, I want you to warm up through the ankles. I want you to zip up those abs nice and deeply. Now press the shoulders away from those hips. It's a way to grow a little bit longer out to the crown of the head. Lift and low. Just four more. Three. You just have two, so we are a little bit quicker. Alternate, we take it lift, 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 lift. Now stay lifting up and out of the hips. So don't sit back too much. Shoulders stay lifting higher than your hips. Keep zipped up, you just have eight more here. Just for four, for three, for two. Perfect, lower those heels, come up to standing. Now keep your palms to prayer, feet are in parallel, soften those knees. Keeping your right leg forward, slide your left leg back. So back heel is lifted. Roll the shoulders back and down. Pull the belly button in. Bend both of those knees, coming into a lunge. Exhale, you drop and hold. I want to lift the elbows so we can roll the shoulders back and down. Now again, make sure you're not overarching and flaring the rib cage. The rib cage stays closed. Drop and hold. That knee wants to be underneath your hip. You want to lengthen out through the front of that thigh. From your hip flexor all the way down to your knee. Exhale, drop hold. Now we work into those really small movements in bar, just because it helps find that deeper body muscle connection. Drop hold. So it's a little bit faster and deeper into that muscle. Drop hold. Exhale, you drop and hold. So I really want you to concentrate and find that hold at the bottom. Exhale, you drop hold. You drop and hold. That back heel wants to lift up a little bit higher. You drop body slower. Give me four. You have three. You just have two. Last one, drop hold. Good, now from here, twist right, then center. Twist. So you've got an isometric hold through the thigh. I want you to work into your waistline. Draw the shoulder back. So leave the elbow on the shoulder, the back of the arm. Twist. Center. Twist. Center. Exhale. Inhale. Perfect. We've got to go twist, then center. Just six more. Can we drop low? A little bit deeper into those thighs. Long through the body. Two more. Last one, come back to center. Lift your front heel, then lower down. For two, we lift it up. For two, then lower. And as you lift that heel, don't sink down into the body. You want to stay lifted. So again, those corset muscles are switched on. As you lift the heel, draw everything in and lengthen out through that crown of the head. We lift it up. For two, then lower. For two, exhale, lift. We're almost out, I promise. Two more. Lift for two. Then lower for two. Last one. Lift. Hold it. Now to make a modification, you can lower that heel and keep it down to the floor. If you want to challenge, just keep that heel lifted. Pull the belly button in. Exhale. Let's go. Little pull to go. Drop. Little drop. Maybe you want to take an even deeper challenge. Raise those arms up to your high knee. Are you still with me? I hope so. Woo! We got to find that little shape. Go four, give me three, give me two, and you're out. Lower those heels, come down onto your mat. Coming into your all fours position, hands go directly underneath your forward into your left hand. Keep zipping up. Again, lengthen out through the crown of the head, so don't roll that hair. Woo! Last one, good. Lift and hold. You're going to draw in a circle. Take round, round. Now keep that circle tiny. Long, long, long through that leg. Imagine your leg is growing 1 inch taller. Exhale. We're going to really fire up. Create those long, lean lines through the body. We go 8 more here. Just give me 4, 3, 2, hold it. Bring your right elbow underneath your shoulder. Forearm is underneath the chin. Press your left hand deeper into the floor. Now start to rotate the hips open, drawing your right hip towards me. Press the shoulders away. Elbow meets the elbow. You press it back. Inhale, exhale. Now it's so important to keep the knee lifting as much as you can. You want to trim down the outside of the body. Bring it in and out. In, exhale. Inhale, as you extend that leg, you want to really keep that leg lengthening out through the crown of the head. You've just got 4 more here. Woo! And we'll warm at home. 2, last one, extend and hold. Tiny pulses go left, left. Now again, long, long, long. Lengthen away. Roll. Exhale, now push those shoulders away. Keep right 1 inch longer out through the crown of the head. Notice how the movement is so small now. Let's go for 8 more here. Oh, we're still smiling. For 4, for 3, for 2, and you're out. Bring the knee underneath. Rolling over onto your mat. Spine is in neutral. Take your hands behind your head, just your fingertips. Try not to interlace the hands. Push your shoulders away. Take a deep breath in. And you exhale. Scoop up the abs, roll up through the spine. Now you've got an imaginary orange in between your chin and your chest. You don't want to squish it out. Exhale, we reach, go to. Take the hands behind your head. Exhale, reach. Now as you reach your arms, see if you can pull deeper in the abs, down into the floor. Exhale, lift 1 inch higher. Inhale, release. With your shoulder blades, striking them up off the mat. You reach, go to. Then back, then 2, exhale, just 2 more here, here we go, you reach, and back, that's when you're going to reach those arms long, hold it, now right, left knee to tabletop, we lift, tiny lift, now if your hands, if it's too much for you here, you can take your hands back behind your head, just make sure you are lifting with those abs, so you don't want to lift with the elbows and clasp the hands behind your head, really think about finding that deeper connection. So make it so tiny. Give me 8 more here. You have 4. Go 3. Go 2. Lift hold. Bring both the knees to tabletop. Scoop deeper in those lower abs. Palms down. Lift 1 inch higher. Little hundreds. Go press, 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 press. Now whilst you're really pushing those arms down, really think about closing the ribcage. Exhaling out through the mouth. Keeping those shoulders relaxed. You have 4. For 3. For 2. Have those knees in. Head from shoulder to shoulder. Gonna place those feet back to the floor. Hands, fingertips behind the head. Deep breath in. Exhale. Roll up through the spine. Are we ready? One more time. We reach those arms. For 2. Bring it in. For 2. Exhale. Scoop. Good. Exhale. So imagine you are wearing your corset. Every time you lift a little bit higher, reaching those arms and tightening that corset. And then reach tighter. Exhale. Reach. For 2. And back. For 2. Just 2 more. Reach. Last one. Reach and hold. Right knee to tabletop. And this time we lift. Again, back to those tiny movements. Now really be conscious of which muscle group you are firing up here. Make it tiny, make sure you're not overcompensating with the shoulders. Again, look straight under the top of your knees. Go 8 more here. You just have 4, for 3, for 2. You lift and hold. Both knees to tabletop, palms down. Reach one inch higher. Go change, change. Now again, you can take those If you need to modify, replace it to the floor, drop body slow, hold it here. breathe. Are we ready for those little pulses? Here we go, drop and drop. Keep the palms to prayer. Otherwise, deeper challenge. Reach those arms to the ceiling. Push the shoulders away. Can we drop the eight bar? Heels higher. Woo! I'm going to find that shape, that burn. Four, for three, for two. Just gently lower those heels. Bring your palms to prayer. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, fold over. Give that head a little shake. Soften your knees, gently roll up to your spine. One more time, deep breath in. Exhale, bring your palms to prayer. Don't forget to give your legs, your glutes a good stretch out. I hope you enjoyed that, and I hope you can join me for a